Pull the elbow back until the arm is parallel with the floor. Then squeezing the back of the arm, extend back until your hand comes just past your hip bone. When you release, come back to that 90-degree position.